Hi guys, today I will play Dawn from the East hard mode, and I'm with my mighty generals. I lost my original version of the game, so I'm doing it again. Okay, so as usual, this is a very tough mission because you need to land, and when you land it's always hard. So let's put my best guys at work. Start with Guderian. 101, too much for Guderian. Now it's gone. Try to limit the damage of the submarine and creating a shield here. It's 153. I don't think I can do it. I put my second tank general. Manstein. And I will sacrifice him here because so he can cross. And then I will put my super rocket, Konev. The city has no value. 50. Okay, thought it was still worth it. Killing the submarine to spare my general. Okay, the damage is not too bad. So now, let's study. I want to bring up Konev. So I want to create a shield. I will bring up Manstein. I will protect the Allies' disembarkment. I will hide this guy. Start attacking the fleet, which is nearby. Okay. Now we'll take the harbor. I'm gonna go north towards San Francisco. I knew that Guderian could destroy infantry. Now it's a shame I cannot surround this guy. I can paralyze him like I did. 148 is too much for Manstein. Hit the port. Occupy. Twenty. Gonna defend my units. I could try to hold this city. Let's test. It gives me $16 per turn. It costs 80 to build this infantry, but it gives me technology, which is a rare commodity. And there is the dive jockey. The Pezzetin. Okay, 313. I'll go for it. Ah. Okay, this medium tank was not totally unnecessary. /343 still. Ah, I couldn't finish this cost another. That sucks. I need to wait more. Start attacking units. 32, that's very little. I will send the submarine down there the next turn. For now, let me create a little defense to this fleet. Enjoy. Yeah, it's better against the artillery. Submarines are lethal against cruisers. Okay, now I have a howitzer 160. Okay, finally conquer and establish a bridgehead. Lock this guy. Okay, so let's calculate, it's 298. We could paralyze him. Okay, it's paralyzed. Incredible, he survived. That's really incredible. Now we need to be aware of this MacArthur super tank attack. Here I'm losing my my grasp. Now I will lose the city. It's okay, I have enough. Okay, I got rid of the tower. We now progressively work on Nimitz. I use my aircraft against the units without any defense. Keep holding. I stole the harbor, it's okay. 72. Okay, now I have unfortunately no money left to build any defenses in San Francisco, so I'll keep Manstein one turn in here. That's a nice city. Typical Meinstein. I'll wait one turn because I need don't have troops to get close. I don't know why Batutin and Rokossovsky have skipped my card. Focusing on those units without their defenses. I've been amazing that nobody's taking care of MacArthur. They cannot waste time with him. Troopers. Okay, let me go here because Konev has already low health. Prefer to proceed slower and preserve my chief artillery. Good job. Slowly I'm killing the Nimitz. It will take me a few more turns, but it's fine. Calculated that my sec would destroy the fortress, so I went for it. 474. We'll surround him. Rumor. Now, Bradley can no longer fight it. I keep MacArthur occupied down there. This is the city. I'm clear what Vatutin is doing. 151. The Americans eventually have stolen my city. It's okay, I have plenty of energy now. I will send again the paratroopers, because I don't want to waste a move on my precious tanks. Amazing, I couldn't destroy this fort. Yeah, my generals are a bit spent. Time that I build another general, I guess. Okay, MacArthur is there, totally ignored by my soldiers. Now we'll paralyze this guy. Because I have a lot of missiles. Let me start weakening this guy. Good. 388 left. I would send a paratrooper to occupy the city, but it's totally useless. Okay, now I have a laser. One 30. Okay, I will get him killed next turn. Imitz is almost dead. Oh, that's so unlucky. I was sure I would have destroyed this guy. That's super unlucky. Super. One 70. Okay, 103. Okay, 118, time to get this. Okay, now I can produce some nuclear bombs. So next turn I will conquer that. I will put this soldier that's almost dead close by. And now I only need to take these 3 cities in the south. I mean, paratroopers. Let's see, city with level 3. Okay. And the Rommel. Okay, let's study carefully. 276. That's very unlucky. I'm taking a little gamble by leaving both cities unoccupied. Okay, now I can use my strategy bomber. Drop the nuclear. Getting close. Just let's protect our backs. This fleet is totally useless over there. Okay, let's destroy the fortress so we get the second shot. Two cities left. Again, just to protect. Invest in rocket artillery just to use my last general Bukov. Yeah, now Bulgarian is really weak. Not even kill this infantry, usually used to do as a piece of cake. Now I have so much industry, I can throw as many missiles as I want. Enough to reduce the fortress. So now I can mop up this and then get two shots. One. 8 to 6 as an hour. First around to take Los Angeles. Should they join? Now I just focus on Santiago. Paralyze is an hour. Left. I had one more general just for fun, and it's, the game is over. The fleet is wasting their time in these useless quarrels. I'm gonna win 161. You're dead, man. Super dead. Alright, enjoy. Thanks for watching.